resolution is proposed by District 3, Commissioner B.G. Lane.
Okay, this is item B, or the second resolution that you have on the back of your agenda. It reads, whereas additional concerns and information has come to bear that calls for additional consideration and study prior to lending the support of the Cleburne County Commission towards a wind energy project on Turkey Heaven Mountain. Therefore, the commission hereby retracts resolution number 4523, passed in the March commission meeting and addressing Cleburne County being exempt from a bill that sought to regulate or prohibit wind energy projects in the state of Alabama. And furthermore, the commission hereby withdraws all previous letters of support for local wind energy projects and directs the chairman to compose and sign a letter on behalf of the commission to Governor Bentley, Senator Dial, and Representative Lindsey, informing them of this withdrawal and requesting the state to institute a three-year statewide moratorium on the erection of wind energy devices, thus giving time for additional research and fact-finding. In addition, the commission also states that there is no intent to close or to reroute County Road 852 now or in the foreseeable future for the purpose of inducing the construction of wind power structures on Turkey Heaven Mountain.
Do we have a motion? We have a motion. Do we have a second? We do not have a second. The motion dies. Do I have a second?
Moving on to C.